Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own.
Need some wheels. Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it. Vito says you can help me get this bread of mine to a safe place.
Sure can, honey. And a friend of Vito's is a friend of mine. Be there like I split.
What can I take off your hands?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Booed and shouted Vice President Hubert Humphrey away from a campaign rally last night in the Watts neighborhood of Los Angeles. In 1965, the largely Negro Watts community was set ablaze during 7 days of violent riots, leading to 34 deaths and $40 million in property damage.
What's this all about?
Getting ready for some company. Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here.
So he claims. Never known the man to be a liar. I just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're gonna set up the ambush.
Christ, you're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye. That I could.
It's all right.
Just make it.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mixer cooked up. Scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. I'm gonna snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
One last thing. You try to cut and run, I'll plant you myself. We clear?
I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
You all right back there, lass?
What's that? My da asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
They're coming from the left!
Irish on the point now.
You messed with the wrong Irish girl, you bastard!
Up there, right side.
How's your head feeling now, Doc?
I feel like there's fucking fire ants crawling through me brain.
Poor bastards must be starving.
On your left, lad.
That's right.
Don't forget the little surprise I cooked up for those guinea fucks.
Yes.
Send your mom flowers.
The eggplant rolly cunts finally decided the show.
Hey, I don't give two fucks about Burke's little pet nigglet. I want the mink alive. Got it? I'm gonna give him an ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker.
Send
your mom flowers. Fuck, I'm out. That's him. Let's go.
Boys. Should have saved a bullet or two.
A Negra and a Mick working together. Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
Still alive then.
I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko?
Ah, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization, you're gonna suck my dick in hell.
You all right?
Grab his legs. Time to get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times, there was barely any bone left.
There's more of these damn colors on the screen every damn day. But don't get you any more, Mickey. They're gonna have to paint it green.
Verdun, where witnesses have reported sustained gunfire. This network, as well as new...
Whiskey everywhere. I know that drop.
They'll not leave thee, thy lone one, to pine on the stem. Since the lonely are sleeping, go sleep there with him.
You already finished with Barbieri?
already told you. That he's slow. As for you, show up like Lazarus himself. Name thinking of myself. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived, or the kind of man that invites rotten, damn luck. So goddamn sure it was the latter. I have to admit, I was wrong about you.
You can thank me by calling me by my name.
Die. Lincoln it is, then. It's funny. Things get taken from us. We convince ourselves we've go out and inflict the pain on someone else. A little mend what's busted up and stuck.
Eight of us. But it doesn't, does it?
It done.
Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing at anyone who came along. Even if they were there to help. Look where the fuck it got me. It's the sense of changing. Only way is forward.
Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I'm gonna need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after Marcano ain't gonna be cheap.
And I imagine you'll be wanting your cut of the proceeds.
That's right.
Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. But a deal's a deal. I asked Nikki to manage those moonshine runs, but she can't bring them all on her own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she ain't out quail hunting.
Quail ain't in season.
Oh, for her kind, it's always in season. Yeah. Oh, fuck. You'll excuse me. I was going to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Lonely.
Coming with me. I hate walking out here on my own. You want the best moonshine? This is the place to look. I wish those neighbors upstairs would buy a nice thick rug.
Half-naked guys engaging in shootouts is why I don't go out much anymore.
Some shitbag let the air out of my tires a couple nights ago. Lived here my whole life, right on the water. Never looked. shit. If a Dunn gets any more, Mickey, they're gonna have to paint it green.
Whiskey. Whiskey everywhere. And not a drop to drink.
Wow. Maybe a drop every now and then?
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Oh, no, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Keep worrying since we haven't had a big storm this year. They always come. You want the best moonshine?
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
President's National Advisory Commission on Civil Disorders claims that a majority of American Negroes consider the urban riots of the last few years a form of social protest. The report goes on to say that future riots can only be prevented by addressing the root causes of poverty in the Negro slums. The study repudiates the so-called riffraff theory of riots, which holds that only a small fraction of the Negro population is responsible for the violence.
I got my mojo working, buddy.
You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Mark Connor all you want, but it was your men who ambushed us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, anymore. Well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
This shit is this then.
Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas Burke.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Burke. It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Mark Connor, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Mark Connor? These two used to work for Mark Connor. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Mark Connor told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two.
Hey, get the fuck out there. There's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of you. But that doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know. Second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list, right beneath Marcano's. Now, if we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan. In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did in Oz.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
Say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker?
Cassandra's right! Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone. And that's when we go after him.
Hold on, what happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? Hmm? It's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so he can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational. Greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Hey, nice speech. Think they bought it?
Don't care. They're all too greedy or pissed off of Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. A place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
Ooh. And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you're implying fucking patty cake, Christ. Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam.
This is New Bargo News with an update in the Hollis Dupree trial. Defense attorneys for the elderly South Downs resident claim he was simply reacting to the recent wave of colored-on-white violence that has plagued New Bordeaux. The defense also painted a damaging portrait of one of the victims, Trey McCall. He apparently spent time as a teenager in juvenile hall for undisclosed crimes. Dupree's defense is being paid for following an outpouring of public support for the Korean War veteran.
Whatever comes on me, yeah, I gotta go make it happen.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's got to have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him.
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Row, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent-like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Thank you.
More than 2,000 Union delegates cheered AFL-CIO President George Meany when he offered his support for the police action against disruptive protests.
Expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they've been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
Hey, you! Fuck off! Hey, you! Fuck off! Let's treat this boy. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
Tell him the motherfucker! Get behind something!
This boy's in heaven now.
See if he's over there.
I'll get the boys down here!
Nobody's seen him.
Go check. Shit. He's hiding back there. I'm gonna piss on your corpse and fuck your mother!
This is definitely where he's headed.
Ain't worth our time. See if you can find that fuck.
Run, Raven, run!
This here's the last day of your miserable life. Take him down. Talking like fucking flies. Hold on. Put you down, son.
Nobody see them. How we miss it?
Take that motherfucker down.
Let's try over here now. Fuck, is he gone? Cut him off! He's over here!
Get that stupid son! God damn it! He's fucking gone!
Take him down!
I'm gonna break him in half! Running for cover!
Thank you.
know some bitch ain't breathing.
Maybe I should look over there.
Officers clad in civvies and wielding blackjacks assaulted members of the Black Panther Party in the corridor of a Brooklyn Criminal Courts building today. The off-duty officers are part of an informal organization known as the White Tigers.
In this dirty old old part of the city where the sun refused to shine. People tell me there ain't no use in trying. Now, my girl, you're so young and pretty, and one thing I know is true.
Asshole, this is a restricted area. Don't hear a sound. Hear sound.
Got no need for colors around here. Must have hit it over there.
What?
About
bingo, bitch! Oh, I need it! I'm hard over here!
Throwing a Molotov! Your ass is fucked! Getting behind something! On the other side!
I'm dying here! Help me!
I'm empty!
He's cutting us down!
You're gonna tell me everything Puppy's up to at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Welcome back to Native Sun, dear listener. You know, it's been 4 weeks since the Reds' tanks rolled through Poppy. Soviet so-called Union has continued to keep its stranglehold on Eastern Europe, and I'll tell you, it's... From what I'm reading, these Czechs aren't making it easy for those Ruskies.
trouble's coming.
Can't tell.
You ain't ever walking out of here, boy.
Just fucking die already. Switching out ammo.
Find you, cocksucker!
How'd he get past us?
Find that cunt!
Looking over here now.
She's all yours, boys.
I don't give two shits.
Fucking one over there! Just came from that away.
Coming through.
Come for cover.
Got him over here.
We got ourselves a guest.
Open up, bitch! You about to get fucked!
Got him dead to rights.
He's fucking dropping us!
Gonna put you down, son.
Watch and learn. Scared asshole. Can't have gone far.
You gotta be here somewhere, boys.
Yes, old boy. Louis
Lamp. Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
Gotta hunker down.
You want the rest?
Of course I do. Do you know what the word is in German for a beer that fits?
You got any left for me, cocksucker?
No, I was asking you. St. Lucas Pale Ale. Fresh, smooth, golden, delicious. The flavor that says...
Come get me, boy!
Four out of five proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues. Harms Hemorrhoidal Suppositories. They bring quick, cooling relief. The patented Harms formula speeds cooling comfort to when... the burning makes life once again worth living. Harms Hemorrhoidal Suppositories for quick, effective... cooling relief.
WBC 1150. New Bordeaux.
No, my baby got the GI fever. Folks and I just can't cool her down. No, my woman got the GI fever. Thank you.
passion in me. A little more bite, a little less spark. A little less fight, a little more spark.
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Your Uncle Lou. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Ward for good eats and good times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are...